Uh-oh. Just ignore what just happened.
Own it on Blu-ray and digital.